new high reading was 79, but it occurred around 10:27 in the morning. Today, instead of warming, your temperatures will fall, and by 5 o'clock, we'll all be below freezing. Therefore, a winter weather advisory is in effect for much of West Tennessee and much of North Mississippi from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. tonight. Storm Tracker 3S radar is not picking up any wintry mix as of yet, but winter is coming, as they say. Across the higher elevations in Arkansas, we already have some snow. And then you can see, inching toward Harrisburg, the pink is the wintry mix of sleet. Across southeast Arkansas, we have a little bit of mist and drizzle. And that's what we're going to find over the Mid-South around